So should transgender women be able to compete against female athletes, or does it give them an unfair advantage?
McKinnon takes it into world champion.
Rachel McKinnon, who was born male.
Last year, she won a world championship for her age group, racing against women.
A new age is upon us, the age of the transgender athlete.
Ultimately becoming the first ever transgender woman to win gold in the competition.
At 6'2" and weighing 100 kilograms, she was too much of a physical threat to her opponents.
Hannah Mouncey is the first, but she isn't going to be the last.
You see, Hannah wasn't born a girl, but a boy.
Fox sent female fighter Tamika Brents to the hospital with a broken skull and a concussion. Tamika Brents said of her match with Fox, "I've never felt so overpowered in my life."
The bone density and bone structure you have after you've gone through puberty as a man, it's an advantage over a woman.
When her striking made impact on my face, you know, I could feel, you know, I got rocked, you know, and she kind of hit harder than some of my guy teammates hit.
Walking out onto the international stage for the first time as a woman.
A transgender weightlifter has won the Australian female title. New Zealander Laurel Hubbard is considered a woman, but officials say it's unfair for her to compete against females.
June Eastwood is breaking barriers this year. She is the first transgender athlete to openly compete in her respective sport at the Division I level.
Coming down the home stretch, June Eastwood of Montana.
In the U.S., trans athletes have sparked a lot of debate.
Two transgender high school runners, well, they're kicking up dust in Connecticut.
After two trans athletes started winning girls' high school sprint races.
Terry Miller and Andrea Yearwood dominating the competition at the Girls Track and Field Championships.
Taking the top spots at the state girls' championship.
Coming in first and second place, respectively.
In Connecticut, some parents started a petition demanding a rule change.
Leaving parents wondering if they have an unfair advantage.